What it do, Chewies and Fat Booties? I got a loaded baguette full of some chili. Honestly, y'all, I don't even know how I'm gonna eat this, but I'm just gonna go for it. I didn't think this all the way through. I really didn't. But we just about to see what happened. Roll time. Let's chop her on my side first. And I make bread really crunchy, as you can see. Because, you know, I had to bake this while the chili was. You see all that cheese coming out? Child. I had to bake this while the chili was inside of it, so. Ooh, girl, you see that? Girl, get in to it. It's hot. This is so banging. Perfect, y'all. That's what I like to see. Let the Lord use you, avocado, for the greater good. This hot chili is already done burned the skin off the top of my mouth. But guess who's stopping? Not me. This is so bad. I can only imagine how banging this would have been with sour cream on it. Gamers out there, I don't know if any of you guys care, but I've been on kind of like a Resident Evil binge lately. I had already played Resident Evil 4. Recently, I bought the new one, Village, and beat it. But then when I started looking up the previous releases, I saw two. I was like, that looks interesting. It's a remake of the first one. I mean, of an old game that came out in 1998. Resident Evil 3. And then I realized I didn't play ever played 6. I never played 6. So I just bought all three of them at the same time. I've been like binging Resident Evil. My roommate is making fun of me because I've just been playing Resident Evil nonstop for like a week. But Resident Evil 2 is not it. It was not giving. It was the controls for me. It was the character running slow for me. It was the never having ammo all throughout the whole game for me. So, man. And was the zombies constantly getting constantly getting up after you've already exterminated them for me? Oh, this is really banging. So good. You know something good when you should be getting full, but you're not, because it's so good? I like Resident Evil 3 a lot, though. Bam. Resident Evil 8 is fun too. It's like a blend, in my opinion, it feels kind of like a blend between 4, which to me has, it's kind of, I think 4 is still my favorite one, just because it holds a special place in my heart. But 8 is like a blend between 4 and 7. For the gamers out there. But anyway, thank you so much for tuning in. Hit me up on Instagram, HeChewA7R. You already know, this chew is here for you, boo. Excuse me. And yeah, I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow.